Our program is a one-year intermediate technical certificate, so it's two full semesters. We teach you everything that you need to know to pass your Part 107 exam. We even dive into some advanced aerodynamics, things of that nature. We also have a digital imagery class where we teach you how to take images, digital video, to really utilize it to its full potential.
I like drones, I like RC airplanes. I think it's a really cool career to get into. This field is growing and jobs are starting to pop up for UAS.
When people that complete this program enter the workforce, they might go to work for an engineering firm, they might go to work for a video production company. Both of those companies are vastly different. They both have a drone program. So if you can come in as an engineer that can fly drones or a video editor that can fly drones, that makes you so much more valuable to that potential employer.
The future of the industry is really taking off. There are just so many different industries that are getting involved with it. Looking at job searches around the country, I'm seeing more and more jobs and really good paying jobs. Anything from the delivery drones that we see on the news all the time to critical infrastructure inspection, real estate photography, cinematography. There are just many industries out there that are using UAS in various ways.
Coming out to the field is what I live for. I like being outside and I like doing hands-on things and using interesting technology. So seeing the demonstration of the work and getting a little bit hands-on experience, to me, is the exciting part.